Well, that's right, we left charcoal a long time ago. That's sad.
Is this a...
This looks like a clan guy, maybe.
I don't think he is. No.
Nope. Oh no, what did this guy find?
Hmm?
Sounds like you ate some mushrooms. He's retelling what we did at the beginning in the resurrection chamber. What?
Oh?
What?
It's a Yiga.
Yeah. Wow. What a trickster. Why he's making it rain.
Hold on, that's offensive. This is not for children. Holy crap, I can't even get up.
Yeah, see, I told you it's difficult. You're complaining.
As bad as you.
Yeah, it's still difficult. If he drops them.
Yeah, you should get them.
Sometimes, yeah. He didn't drop them last time, unfortunately. Oh. Yeah, dude. He's pretty difficult. They're not very nice.
Okay, I understand. This is trash.
They're too fast is the problem. Yeah, they're fast. There you go. Oh yes, he dropped it. Ooh, and a bunch of money. Nice.
76 monies.
That's a lot. There's another rook. I feel like we've already broke this. Looks familiar. Rock salt.
Did you see it?
Oh. And whatever those things laying on the ground over there are. Oh, another one of these. That's a cool leaf. We're up to 5.
How much do we need for
another? We need 1 for the shield and then 2 for anything else. So we could do everything 1 more time. Yeah. We should invest in the shield, definitely.
Ooh.
We're back to the fairy.
Yeah. Literally, you just had to follow that path.
Yeah.
We went to the dragon.
we went to the dragon. Oh!
That makes up for my fears that I lost.
You lost 2, gained 2.
Like nothing ever.
And now we're back here where we need to go talk to. Ooh! Money. There's a blue one right there, too. We're making our money back slowly.
Very fast, but it's not a main priority, so we could just cook some more warm stuff.
Yeah.
Cold resistant stuff. Right,
Where are you going?
I don't know. It's too laggy to even see. Gosh, see how it's stuttering?
Yeah, it does that occasionally. That's the Wii U for you.
That was just a little dangerous, man.
Oh, there's Paya. Say hi to Paya. That's not Paya. Equipping it will reveal an enemy's life gauge? That's kind of cool. Oh, it was made especially for us. Wham. Now it says memories remaining 11 instead of memories remaining 12. Talk to Paya. No, talk to Paya. Hello, Paya. This is a priceless artifact, the Sheikah heirloom. Can we steal it and put it in that place? Over by the place?
Oh. Actually.
It's actually kind of big. I don't know if it'll fit.
Yeah, no.
I don't think they'll let us steal it. Nothing too nothing too good. Is 13. That's amazing. You put the classic Link outfit from all the promotional trailers. It's just the Hylian pants, the champion thing, and then nothing for the head. You look just like boring old Link.
Promotional.
Wow.
What's that on there?
Some gauntlet things. That's cool. We don't have very many spots.
Oh yeah, I know.
We should cook a couple
I just want to use the spicy peppers.
We should. We're gonna go over here and have two crazy episodes in a row. It's gonna be pretty hectic. So we're fast traveling over here. We're gonna go take out this guy that I found off camera and marked on the map to show Jer later. It's gonna be pretty cray, dude. He's like one of those big dudes that Jared marked on the Chica thing a long time ago that beeps occasionally. I don't remember what they're called. But we're gonna go kick that guy's butt. Using our super stealthiness. It's this way, right? Yeah. Don't mind me. Totally not going to do bad things. Oh, you know. The usual. Getting into trouble.
You're under the desert?
Nope. We're so fast. I have speed up for 2 minutes, man.
Yeah, I know.
I can go wherever I want. You'll see.
You're under the tower.
Better. Better than the desert.
But you're in the desert.
No, I'm not. I'm in
just
this mountain area. And the last thing is over here.
This is helpful, how?
No, the last thing's over here.
Saying that you actually want to destroy them? Oh.
Yeah, that boy. That guy's over here, right up over this hill. What are these? And how do we... I'm assuming they're... those... the things.
Yeah.
But I wonder how you activate them. He's right in that center area, right there.
Yeah. Oh, I see him.
He's... right... where is he?
He's not right there.
He's supposed to be right there. He's moved. I didn't think that thing was big enough. I thought that thing was too fat to move. Where is it? Where did it go?
Use the sensor.
Hello, water buffalo.
Use the sensor.
Well. That didn't really work as expected. Oh, hello. No one likes you, skeleton
use
man.
The sensor.
I'm seeing which way. There it is. Keeps this way. So he's up this hill then. Oh, there he is. The beast.
Can I try to take him out?
He has a ball.
Ooh.
In his chest.
Can I try and take him out?
You got this, boy. It's up to you and your epic combat skills. Alright, let's go, boys. You have to paraglide over to him.
Just
oh
like
my
the
gosh.
Trailer.
And you're out of stamina. Just and like he's trailer. Awake.
Dude, this is just like the
oh
trailer.
Oh my god. Wait. This is... you know the skeleton? This is the not skeleton version of him. Dude!
Okay.
Yeah, it's the same name, isn't it? You know, I think that.
Oh, yeah.
And he's got the
acting,
one eye, and he looks like
same.
Him. Same music? This is him. Oh my gosh.
Maybe this is his boyfriend.
It says oldest kin.
Yeah, like
so yeah.
Oldest
it's the oldest one. The rematch of the century, man.
Now he has eyelids.
You hit him. Gotta go up there and do damage to him.
Gosh, there's so much crap happening there.
Yeah. He got shocked by his own guy. Quick, go in. He stayed shocked for a long time. Uh-oh. Oh gosh, oh
he
gosh.
He just fired electricity out of his crotch.
No, that's the guy behind
yeah,
him.
I know, but that's what it looks like.
Oh shoot, that didn't go well. That shock arrow idea that his minion had worked kind of well. Knight's bow? And the thunder rod? You dropped it.
Oh shoot.
Get him! Go beat him up!
I just noticed how much health I have.
Oh my gosh! Eat something that gives you. They don't do that much more though.
No, it's one more, but it's still something.
Yeah, we'll be the champion. I go kill that guy with the shock arrows. Because he could be useful, you might hit him once or twice. Oh look, 72. Look at that, that's helpful. Run! It said you can't carry any more of those when you try to pick up something.
Idiot.
So much better.
No. I like to just sit
there. It looks epic though. Not as a profile picture, but just like keep. I don't think targeting him is a good idea. Because it makes the camera angle all weird and I mean, it doesn't like, it's not like it does any more damage or anything.
Well, instead of just. Sometimes they don't hit anything. It's really interesting.
Well, good job. Someone has a shock arrow.
Yeah.
Holy crud. Gotta deal with him.
What is he doing? You see that? No.
Did that just go right through him?
Yeah. Shock him.
Alright, that doesn't work. Did about half his health. Shock him. Or bomb him. A bomb does about 24 damage, it looks like. I wonder what it was that it said you can't carry any more of. Must have been a shield or something you were trying to pick up.
Did he have so many shock arrows, dude?
You have to hit him in the eye. See, that uses so many shock arrows if you miss, so that's the thing. I wonder if you smack him with the thing. With the wand. If you don't shock him, like, after you hit his eye, knock him down. There it is. Run and beat him up with your attack up. Bam, bam, bam. There it is. That was good. That guy has a wand, it looks like. Yep. He knocked the tree over.
Oh, what the
f- it hit the water, and you're in water. Detonate your bomb. Get out of the water!
Zigzag!
My goodness. Whoa, that was close. You almost hit yourself, didn't hit him. You died again. Don't worry about bombing him, just shoot him with your wand. Two can play that game. Oh,
dude,
you dropped
screw
your wand.
This.
Just gotta get good.
Oh yeah, how do you like
you
it?
Have a quarter of a heart. Don't eat that. It does one. It's a waste. Eat one that does a bunch. Instead of eating a bunch of little foods. I wonder if the thing works if you hit him in the eye. Oh, he's gotten smart now.
He's so nice. Oh wait, bring him into the water and shock him.
Ooh, smart. Make sure you're not in the water yourself.
Well, I can be in the water. It's just I have to be far away.
Yeah. This is on its last leg. Go. There it is, run in.
That's what would get him.
Bam, 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 right in the butt. Let's do it again before he gets out of the water. Go, go, go. Shoot. Might as well use a good weapon against this guy. There he goes. Didn't hit the water.
Oh, shoot.
Use your Thunder Blade, I guess.
Seems that electricity is so low. We've got a clear shot here.
Do you?
Oh, that did ton of damage.
Yeah, but we also have a very limited supply of bomb arrows. Run! That was close. That did really good.
Oh
my gosh. He's upset. Oh, he's going back home. He's going back home. You got out of his range.
Big fat man child.
Okay, don't go any further this way. You're out of his range. Go back that way. It's gonna end the fight. Can't get too far from his territory.
Man, child.
He's a grandpa.
Alright, shoot him.
Oh. Oh my gosh. Ew.
To make it look that's it.
That's disgusting.
I'm gonna look at that yellow thing last because it looks amazing.
Seared steak, more teeth and toenails, a knight's bow, and his guts. His guts are gonna be useful though, because they're like super high tier guts. I wonder if the corrupted dragon guy comes back on the blood moon. That might be how you farm.